When I was little, I only drew two things, ghosts and mailboxes. Yep, there she is. I hated drawing, but I loved drawing mailboxes. Maybe it was the fact that they were just eight lines that came together to make a thing that actually looked like the thing. Maybe it was the fact that I loved the mail. I don't know, but either way, I thought I'd bring back my OG mailbox and give it a little facelift because today is National Thank a Mail Carrier Day.